is a Second World War machine gun nest just next to Seaton Delaval Hall. Let's have a look. How good's that? Facing the road. Obviously, if Germans landed in the Second World War on the beaches over there, this would be like a surprise for them as they came up. There's two of the outbuildings here as well. Have a look at them. Still got old hooks in the roof. Wouldn't see you here, like. Another one over here. The machine gun nest from this angle. Let's see about that building. All hidden in the woods just next to Seaton Delaval Hall. The view they'll have of the road.